Let it just come from a thankful heart. Worship comes from a grateful heart. We have so much to be grateful for. If you know what it is to sing in freedom tonight, if you know what it is for those chains to be broken, I know I sure do. And that's something to sing about. The whole place, the whole world, the place will smell about 10 times. So now's your moment. You sing My Chains Are Gone. If you haven't joined us yet singing, you may be like, Chris, I have a terrible voice. Well, the person in front of you already knows that tonight, so just get over it. Just let your heart sing to God. Let it sing.